The antlers of moose are very sensitive. Moose is powerful. Branched antlers are in fact very sensitive to the slightest touch. An elk, for instance, can feel even a fly on his antlers. The ancestor of polar bears, brown bear. This is an unexpected conclusion reached by researchers. Thus, they noted that during the last ice age, brown and polar bears lived together somewhere in what is now Ireland.